Here is a short video on how to build an outdoor compost pile. We'll go over the simple three-step process, plus a bonus fourth step at the end. My name is Tara, and I'll be your narrator throughout the video. Building an outdoor compost pile consists of three simple steps. Step one, collect your brown and green materials. Step two, combine those materials. And step three, add water and mix. Step four will remain a mystery until the end. Let's take a closer look. For this outdoor compost pile, we have all of our materials ready at one time. As a home composter, you may be collecting materials over time, but the process is the same. Here we have bags of leaves and shredded paper, which make up our brown or high carbon materials. And here you can see buckets of vegetable and fruit scraps, coffee grounds, and cut grass. These make up our greens or high nitrogen materials. Now we'll move on to step two, combining the materials. Since we had all of our materials for a full compost bin at one time, you'll be able to see the brown to green or carbon to nitrogen ratio on this tarp. For most home composters, materials will be collected more slowly over time, but the process is the same. Here you can see our composters are throwing about twice as much of the brown materials, in this case leaves, as green materials, grass, clippings, and kitchen scraps. Once the right ratio has been met, we start stirring the material together on the tarp. It looks like this pile could use a little more carbon material, in this case leaves. Making sure you have enough carbon material is one way to assure that your compost pile doesn't become soggy or putrid. Starting on the tarp, like we did in the earlier video, makes it easy to see the amounts of browns and greens you're using, but this process can also be done directly in the compost bin, as we're demonstrating here. We added some brown carbon materials, and now we're adding some green nitrogen materials, and some shredded paper is added for additional brown carbon. And then we're mixing it up directly in the compost bin. Remember, you can combine your materials on a tarp and then move them into your bin or pile, or you can combine them right inside the bin. Either way works. And now for the last step, add water and mix. The amount of water to add will vary depending on the water content of the materials that you used, the climate in your area, recent weather patterns, and other environmental factors. Keep adding water and stirring the materials until you think it's about as wet as a wrung-out sponge. If you add additional materials, you may also need to add more water. Use the sponge test to check your water content. What's the sponge test? It's simply grabbing a handful of materials from your pile and squeezing them in your hand. If only a couple drips of water came out, you have the right amount of water. If many drips come out, you may have added too much water, add more brown materials, and stir again. If no water comes out, you likely need additional moisture, and add more water and stir. Okay, we promised you an optional step four, so here it is. Add a thermometer. If you'd like to watch the temperature of your compost pile, place a thermometer in it. Compost thermometers like this one are coveted by composting geeks everywhere. Although not required for the composting process, it can be useful to know if your pile reached temperatures to kill off any seeds and/or pathogens present in your materials. Also, when the pile starts to cool is when you can turn it again to check moisture and reintroduce air if you're being an active composter. And there you have it. Thanks for watching, and we hope you feel more confident with how to build your next compost pile. To learn more about the different types of composting, check out our free classes at spokanecity.learnworlds.com. If you have questions about classes or this video, please contact the Waste Reduction Education Coordinator at solidwaste@spokanecity.org. You can also learn more tips for reducing your household waste at talktrashspokane.com.